Having had morphine in my life, even 20 years later, I still dream about having it. It's so wonderful.
I got morphine when I had kidney stones. I understand. And it was great.
Yes, yes. I had it with my gallbladder. I had to have my gallbladder removed. So
I think I was so much pain, pure bliss.
The doctor killed me. The doctor overdosed me on morphine and killed me.
What? You died and went to hell, so you had to watch Velma.
I was revived. I woke up to a nurse straddled across me on my bed, slapping my face, going, "Wake up! Wake
Stop
up!
Stop hitting yourself!
You pay,
Stop
you
hitting
yourself! You pay good money for that where I come from, ass."
I immediately got my wallet out, but she said, "No, this one, first one's
no,
always
no,
free."
It's a safe one.
No, this is the NHS. Story,
but he put too much. It was a student doctor, and he was on the night shift, and I'd just come out of theater, and I was like moaning because I was in so much pain. And he said, "Oh, give him this mil of morphine." And it was just, he put it in.
Just holds up like a pint glass.
No,
like, give him this much.
It didn't touch the pain at all. And the nurse was like, "Doctor, he's still in pain. Look, doctor." She was like really going at him. So he said, "Put this amount of milligrams in." That was it. I was done. I was just so, everything from head to toe went numb. I could hear, all I felt like was a shell and my heart beating. And because this is how you overdose, you stop breathing, you're too relaxed. That's how you die.
Oh,
and I was too relaxed. I just wasn't breathing. I could just hear my heart. I was just listening to my heart. And it was like, you know, ba-dum, ba-dum, and it was just going, ba-dum.
Oh, wow.
I'm actually terrified.
And I was just like, listening to
it. I know.
And I didn't feel like I was suffocating, and I didn't feel anything. And then the next thing I know, I've got this fucking nurse twatting me across the face. Wake up! Wake up! And then
I do believe we've topped all of our stories now. It's like, well, I fucking died. Beat that.
Well, he's trying to explain what it feels like to watch Velber, I think.
Yes.
Your heart just stops.
So I want that feeling back again. I don't mean the morphine. I mean the death.